What's up, Flex fam? First off, this week's a little bit strange. Let me just break it down for you real quick before we get into the sixth grade and seventh, eighth grade stuff. Monday, I'm here. Here I am. We're watching this vlog together. Hello. Tuesday, tomorrow, I'm out for a golf tournament for Hendrickson. Wednesday, I'm here again. And then Thursday and Friday, I am on campus, but I'm gonna be working as an administrator on campus. I will physically be here, I just won't be in our classroom. If you're wondering why I'm gonna be an administrator on campus, it's because I've already achieved my master's in educational administration. And occasionally when either the principal's gonna be out or an assistant principal is out, they will ask me to fill in as a substitute administrator that day. Just so happens, Miss Brown is going to be out Thursday and Friday of this week, so I am filling in for her. So let's get to the stuff. Sixth grade. This week we are going to be focusing on what our final projects for the caveman unit are going to be. What I'm thinking is I'm gonna create a Google form with options, like project options. That way you can pick an option that you would like to complete. And I'm gonna make it individual and partner based options. So this week and probably part of next week will be project work days. And based on whatever project option you choose, you'll be working on that every day in class, and then we'll present them. We normally go outside and scavenge for cave tools, but what I'm gonna do just to expedite the end of this unit is I'm going to make that a project option for you to choose. And the reason for that is our next unit is the zombie disease apocalypse unit, and I really like starting that around Halloween just because it is like an eerie, dystopian-esque unit. So that's the plan. Dan, man, pan. Seventh and eighth grade, this week is a project work week for your assassination of Abraham Lincoln project. You've already made a selection and this week you are working on them. So, go work. Also, seventh and eighth grade, I don't know what I was thinking. I'm looking at the calendar right now when I said we're not gonna present until the first week of November. I totally forgot. We have 2 weeks before the beginning of November, so we are going to start presentations next Tuesday, which is the 26th. Seventh and eighth grade, this is your week to work on your project. You have the rest of this week and then Monday of next week, and that's it. If you're not ready to present on Tuesday of next week, it's gonna be late. No pressure, but don't waste time, okay? Oh, until next week, Flex fam, I love you guys so much. And yeah, later!